All right, let's put the power cable back in. Have to change gloves there. Okay, power button. No. Tells me something maybe short. But I can't visually just see just by looking. Alright, so let's have a look what we can do on this. Loading iMac. Okay, let's see what we can use. What we got? Okay. Speaker. Need a little torque power. Okay. Thank you. if I remember. Okay. Okay. Hello, SureCan speaking. Okay. Why doesn't he want to not come out? Probably missed something. It's a weird one, isn't it? Okay, I think I know what it is. It's weird, like, I think I'm gonna remove these screws too. Okay. Really? Don't think I need to, but okay. So this one apparently went through Apple already, where they replaced the back frame, the support frame. Apparently it breaks easily on this. Okay, finally. This is a joke, right? Okay. Crazy. So we don't really need to remove the CPU socket. Big coils. Look at that. Nice. Alright. Let's give it a quick brush, quick clean. stupid thing. Let's see if it will work. Clean to a certain degree. Okay. I have no idea what to look for. Oh shit, there is a part two. Okay. Oh man. Holy shit, CPU just fell out. Wow, really? Really, mate? Really? Wow. Just fucking wow. Wow, seriously. I don't know what to say, okay. Okay. At least all pins look good. Yeah. Okay. Let's just see what happens. There are these massive capacitors, and I hate working with power supplies, so I'm never a big fan of them. Okay, leave that on the side. So how does the power button work on an iMac? So this board is like this. The round connector, I think it's here. I would say that's the power supply button. So what we'll do is attempt to power it on here. Maybe we can't because we're missing the
the power button is over there on the bottom. Yeah, I'm not gonna take that out, okay.
Alright, leave that out. We may not need that. We can supply power directly here, I'm assuming. Let's just have a look around the board, see if anything obvious pops up. We're in continuity. To the ground. Looks like it. Yep, okay. Just randomly check around. They could be just low resistance, yeah. Fuse. A lot of green marks on the ports, which is not good. I don't know what that is. I don't see anything out of the ordinary. That CPU bothers me. Don't fucking do that to me. Stay in your position. Good. Oh, fuck. All right. So unnecessary, okay. Interesting concept. Okay. Now our CPU is back. Let's put the RAM back. Okay. It's a really nice design, that one. I like it. Okay. Question is now, how do we power this guy so we can actually do some testing? Look, the case of just a bad capacitor somewhere, short of power rail somewhere. The core inductor. Could be just a case of bad power supply. Okay. One thing I want to check is see if the power button actually works. And I don't even know if that's the power button cable. No. So where is the power button? Is that the power button? Or is that the speaker? Speaker, that's speaker. So there's a hard drive. That's the hard drive there. It's hard drive. That's definitely the power cable. Wow, imagine the whole time. Just a fucking parakeet. Parabon. It should normally short the ground when it's pressed. Try again. Okay, you know what? Let's go with an assumption that the power is good. Laptop, the iMac is good. What a fucking waste of time, okay. I don't even know where it goes. Okay. Let's attempt to put this guy back in to a certain degree. Look at that, it even takes the M2 or some sort of an SSD drive, okay. Does that go there or? That's a speaker, I think, or let me see. Goes there, okay. Okay. That's just beautiful. Okay. This is a unique one. That goes like that. Never seen that before. So that's the speaker. That's where the LCD will connect, the LCD. Okay, we won't worry about that speaker on the right side. So what we should do is secure this power supply, one through at least, and this case, and So there's some kind of grounding. Okay. We're gonna be in voltage mode. And let's go camera. What the hell happened here? What's happened to you, bro? There we go. Let's bring in the power. Hopefully it won't explode. Something weird. Oh, it turned on. That's interesting. Ran probably not improperly. Try that power. Okay, so you know what? I think for best peace of mind and security, let's get all these screws in before we kill ourselves. Forgot to connect this. I think that should be enough to get it going. Alright, let's plug in the power. See if the power button works. It can't because it's not connected. Power. try the power button now. I'll keep holding it. Yeah, I can confirm the power button is faulty. Check the voltage on that button. What does it say? 3.3. Okay, so I got a good ground here. Here we go. Power button. There's a partial, but not all the way down. When I press the button, it goes down to 3 volts. Alright. What are you bitching about? What's wrong with the RAM? Look at that RAM again. Try that again. Come on, where are you? Oh, maybe there's no fan. It's complaining about a fan. Possible. CPU is definitely okay, because without a CPU, it won't make that sound. I'm going to have only one RAM. Okay, let's try only one RAM. And go out. Okay. That's a good sign. In a way, but still, we've got a problem. The power button is definitely fucked up. Okay. Alright, let's fix some of these screws. How does the power button get screwed up? I've never had that on an iMac. Oh man, missing remember the screws there on the bottom? Okay. Yes, okay. The question is, how do we fix the power button? Okay. Yeah. All right. Good. Okay. So the problem is the power button the whole time. No idea how to get to the power button. Let's try. Right. Isn't this a pain in the butt? For some reason there are these tiny little screws. Okay. Does that allow me to get to? For some reason, Apple decided to use a normal screw there. I don't believe it. Okay. There's always a catch. What's the point of removing this? Could it be that it's just glued there? Knowing Apple, I wouldn't be surprised. How do you get there? We're trying to get there. Alright, let's try a couple of things. Let's try heat. Maybe this guy. Yeah, let's try. Let's try 160 degrees. How does it work? There's definitely a screw there, but how do you get in there? Like, I think this must be glued. So definitely massive amount of glue. Let's see what's in there. Thank you. Okay. So these two in continuity mode, and we push the button, she'll just go beep. No. Yeah, okay, there is liquid in there. Yeah, and the cable is broken. There we go. Problem fixed. Okay, so what we do? All right. Put some alcohol. Let it sit there a little bit. Okay, let's cut this cable a little bit. Yum, 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 yum. Yep, that'll do. Single one, and put some flux in there. Okay, nice. Now, okay, although it looks dirty and disgusting there, see if the power button works. Do the same again. Join the two dots. Yeah, hallelujah. Okay. So now I can go ahead. Well, so that entire disassembly was absolutely for nothing. But I learned a lot. So I don't regret the decision of opening it up. and fully disassembling the unit. If we check that again. Nice, okay. Now we've got to fix this too. What the hell is this shit? Okay. It looks like some kind of squeezed double sided, I mean just glue. Just glue in fact, yeah. Okay, great. Okay, let's fix this one now. Thank you. Okay, now.
Boy, how do I put it back in here nicely?
I think it's important to clean. Clean that side. Because if it's not clean, then this is not gonna hold. Yeah, that's definitely glue. Maybe using a chemical would be better. Or what kind of chemical? Alright, we got something here called Meto. Harry.
Mind when you tell me?
Yeah, alright.
It's okay, it's not
going to be. Yeah. No, it's fine, yeah. Only about a half an hour to go. I'm nearly done here. Yeah, yeah. You know what, I don't care, not much will do. Maybe one last clip. Okay. Okay. Let's put our beautiful button.
Harry.
Did you push them away?
Yeah, man, I had to take him away, put him into the car. What, you want him? Was your friend? Don't worry, I'll catch another one, okay? This time. Wanna ride a bike? Yeah, ride a bike, have fun. Oh, you can't get it? Oh, you haven't grown up, you can't get it, or you wanna help? No, you have to grow up and you have to get it yourself, you're a big boy now.
No, you can't get it!
Oh, okay, I can get it. Good. Right, Harry, the glue nearly stuck. Shish kebab. God damn it. Hey, no, come on. Wait, Harry. Harry, I put it the wrong way, mate. One sec. Harry, wait.
Daddy.
Yeah, Harry, okay, mate, wait. Come on, man. Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah. Don't go out, okay? It's raining, okay? Oh, man. The button is not in properly because... What's wrong with the camera? Even the camera is screwed. Okay, problem is it's not sticking out like it should. Hannah's still at school. That's right, we go pick her up together. Why? Don't worry, no school for you today.
Monday.
Yeah. Wow, you're standing on there by yourself. You're amazing, buddy.
I'm not scared.
Oh, you're a brave boy.
I look. I'm not holding no wheel.
Well, you're not holding any wheel. You're a champion.
Well, I'm a rocket, Daddy.
You're a rocket?
Mm.
Mate, I'm scared. You're going to leave and go do... mountain climbing,
or
extreme sports.
What you fixing?
What am I fixing? Oh, mate, I hope you don't like Apple when you grow up. I hope you don't like Apple computers when you grow up. You'll be like, Dad, can't fix this. Find me a new one. Attitude. Ouchie. You want to go hopsicle?
Harry.
The whole thing on the wheel.
You're on the wheel again? Oh, I can see. You're not scared? You're a brave man. Good on you, buddy. No, I'm not trying to get it. I'm trying to put this guy back into his position. He's like, nah, I don't want to go. I'm like, you have to. He's like, no, I don't want to. So you have to. He's like, nah, I don't want to.
Do you remember Cocotayo?
Oh, yeah, like he doesn't want to go to the dentist. But he has to, yeah? Mm. Yeah.
You have to go to the dentist.
If he doesn't go, what
happened? Ouch!
Ouchie. Ouchie! Ouchie, ouchie, ouchie. Yeah, Harry? Do you like going to dentist?
No.
But you have to, yeah? Mm-hmm. Good. Okay. Alright, at least the button is now fixed. And as usual, I guess this one was totally not mandatory to be removed. Beep, 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 beep.
Are you crying?
I learned from you, from the best.
Daddy, look, Mama. Daddy, look.
I'm looking.
Daddy, look.
Yummy, ma? What are you eating, mate? Like poop? Okay. But don't do that outside, okay? I and Juju look, they say, oh, what a naughty boy. Don't do that, okay? Okay, ma? Do it at home, okay? But don't do it outside, okay, ma? Alright, totally useless thing. I don't know why I removed this. Okay. Sure, there is a reason. I don't see a reason for me. Okay. Hopefully it's a nice, beautiful curtain. Maybe some kind of grounding, maybe. Interference, avoid interference in the screen. Something they know. We don't know. We don't need to know. You're doing ready, steady, go? Ready, steady, cook. Harry, you need to move back. Move back, please. Yeah, don't touch, okay?
Can do it again?
Yeah, I will, but I need to do this first, okay? Move.
Okay, you can do okay?
Mm-hmm. Wearing and never putting them back, and they drive me crazy. They're everywhere.
Okay.
Only one, okay?
Can I get it?
Yeah, I said only one. How many did I say?
One.
You won.
It's just this one. It's just this one, Daddy.
No, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. One. Not two, eh? Hey, you're breaking the rule. I don't like it. What's wrong with you, piece of ram?
Dad, you jumped it's... down wrong.
What?
I jumped that.
Pick it up.
No.
That's what I mean, mate. You drop things, you don't pick it up, you leave it to me. He's not happy again. An hour and 30 minutes just to resolve a button issue. Far out. What's wrong with that last ram? Power button.
And what did it say?
What did it say? I don't know. He's talking to himself.
And what happened?
Right, I'm going to use mini display, HDMI.
And what happened that computer?
What?
What happened that computer?
Oh, the power button had some liquid in it.
And what happened?
Okay, shut it down. Connect the mini display. Now we might cut the screen, it will go to the external screen, power button. Save. Isn't that good? Yep, that's good, but we got a pink screen. Could be a case of bad adapter, replug the adapter. Okay, let's cut it. Cut the power. Connect the big monitor temporarily. How is it? Tempo.
Tempo.
Readily.
Readily.
Out of.
See you.
See you.
Next time. There is the
international
universe.
Universe.
Possums.
Possums.
Network.
Network.
We control.
Control.
All the.
All the.
Net flow.
Net flow.
In Australia. Okay, I'm just connecting the screen. Alright, just temporarily. I've connected the big screen. Finally. We still need to glue it in place.
Your phone is broken.
No, that's not a phone, that's a cover for this iMac.
That was that.
A cover for an iMac.
Daddy, what's that? Did you forget that?
Look at that.
Daddy, you know, I want to eat some.
You want some for rock melon? Didn't you already eat?
No.
Don't lie to me, yeah. I don't want to edit the video. Do you want more? No, you don't want any more? No, thank you, I'll eat more. No, that's Baba's work. I can't give you the green one.
There's something on my shoe.
Well, take it out. Where is it? Inside your shoe.
Something
inside. Let's put the RAM cover back. Ouchie. Oh, maybe put some hiding in your. Let me see. Oh, yeah. Okay, that's okay. Here, put it on. Put it on properly. I already take it out. Great. You got the login screen come up. Alright. That's okay. This is my favorite, Hachi. Yeah, this computer is considered fixed. So if I hold the power button a little bit, see you in the next one. What? Oh, I see.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe
okay,
to support this channel.
Alligator.